friends, family, colleagues, strangers, and especially to my very bald friends. As some of you may have noticed, I've grown my hair out over the last year. And I would like it to be clear to my follicly challenged friends that I did not do this to belittle you, to mock you, or to make fun of you.
Truth be told, I'm actually growing my hair out to donate it to Wigs for Kids, an organization that helps kids with hair loss. So now that it's getting close to the time that I need to cut off these beautiful locks, I'd like to walk in the shoes of my follicly challenged, Rogaine supporting bald friends. So if I can raise $3,500 for the Leukemia and Lymphoma Society, I will bick, that's right, shave my head so that I can walk in the shoes of my friends. Richard Oliveri.
Bald.
Nathan Carlson.
Bald.
Rocco Angelo.
Bald.
Christian Schaar.
Bald.
Dave Peterson.
Bald.
Richie Petrina.
Bald.
Mark Hoffman.
Bald.
Robert Springer.
Bald.
Jeremy Babinet.
Bald.
Evan Basham.
Bald.
Alpesh Patel.
Bald.
John Elston.
Bald.
Phil Auerbach.
Bald.
Art Buser.
Bald.
Jermaine Goss.
Bald.
Vincent Schoenrock.
Bald.
Mohammed Dalatana.
Bald.
David Sloan.
Bald.
Gus Krim.
Bald.
Bashar Wally.
Bald.
David Klein.
Bald.
Ross Ferrara.
Bald.
Help me help you help me understand what it's like to be bold and bald and beautiful.